A driver crashed into a light pole and knocked down a street sign last night. Police say the cause was speed and alcohol. This video was sent to us by Stacy Young at ymgnews.com. Spokane police say the driver skidded into a light pole and knocked down a street sign on West Sunset Highway. And based on the skid marks at the scene, speed played a factor. The driver injured himself in the crash. Officers arrested him for driving under the influence as well as reckless driving.